The St. Louis Poet Laureate will help celebrate Black History Month today at SIU Edwardsville. Eugene B. Redmond is also the Emeritus Professor of English. Redmond became the city's Poet Laureate in 1976. SIUE Political Science Assistant Professor Timothy Lewis will give a talk titled, Is Black History Month Important? And track the evolution from Negro History Week, developed by Carter G. Woodson, the first Black man to get a PhD from Harvard, to a month of education expanded by President Richard Nixon in 1978. The event will kick off at 11:30 this morning in the Morris University Center Goshen Lounge.